Si una vez dije que te amaba, hoy me arrepiento. Si una vez dije que te amaba, no sé lo que pensé, estaba loca.
I think the biggest takeaway for me was that we all have stories to tell, and we're all in this together. We need our voices to be heard, and it's so important to have the support of our community. I'm very grateful for this opportunity to be here with all of you and to know that we're not alone.
The thing that I feel like was the biggest takeaway for me, which sounds like a very simple thing, but I always want to name it because it doesn't happen very often in dance spaces, but being in a room of all Latinx dancers is kind of just, it just rarely, rarely ever happens. So having that safe space to talk to each other about the things that we've experienced throughout our careers.
I was born in Guadalajara, Jalisco, but I was raised in Phoenix, Arizona since I was four. I'm here at Dance in the Desert as a choreographer. Dance in the Desert means a bigger, broader picture of more Latinx choreographers, more Latinx dancers. And so I feel like this is a place where we are gathering and finding how to break these barriers, how to open the doors, and how to move that forward. So I think that's what it means to me, is like a big stepping point. It's not even a little one. I think this is a big stepping point to just like open that door wide.
I'm Emigdio Arredondo, and I'm a dancer from Mesa, Arizona. I was originally born in Mexico, in the state of Guanajuato, in a small village. I've done from these 4 days more in substance than I got in my whole, like, 1 year of grad school. I learned a lot of skills, but I didn't get a lot of substance, you know? So I think that it happening at the end of my first year was just kind of like the cherry on top.